Okay, so extra mile. And Grizzly. 10% drive. Power 2 ball. I hope so too, Pele. So I'm playing with this phone. It's not that big like Christian iPad, but it's not that small either. Okay, so I go free, top, maximum right. .6, that's 3.3 rings. And just a bit of curl. Unfortunately, I couldn't stream on YouTube since it's still locked. I have to wait 24 hours, and those hours apparently didn't pass. So, tough luck. So for this second shot, I'm using 10% elevation on minimum distance. And it's between 10 and 5%. So gonna grab 0.2, so 4.4 rings.
Perfect shot.
Yeah, that's the thing. So it's not 10%, it's not 5%. Oh, so I did 5% right now. That was close. Okay, so I did it with 5% elevation. So for hole 2 I need the cataclysm. I need to make a bag with the cataclysm. Power free with 10% over adjustment for the drive, and I'll use the Kingsmaker for this one. We dialed it in last time, so let's see. Go just half away inside to be okay for, so 2.9 rings. And half a ball of curl. That's why I'm actually taking into account also the and estimating my grade, because this can happen. I'm pretty fine placed here, so this will be a 20% under over adjustment with cataclysm. Around here, and I'll do a 3.3 rings because I'm not in max distance.
Great shot.
This will miss, I think. This will be easy goal. I don't say that perfect was in, but yeah, we should hit perfect if we want to dial it in. Don't over adjust, man. You're not that far away.
Great shot.
I don't know why they are using wedges and put curl on them. That almost cost his eagle there. What happened? Oh, okay. The game was frozen. So, two holes, four under. We have to get those two every single time if you want to have a chance of winning it. So, third hole, it's the one I didn't put it in the opening round, but we'll do our best to put it here. So I'll use it with a quarterback. No elevation whatsoever. Power two ball. Let's try to dial this in. Nobody wants to play with me. Let's see. Oh, I'm coming short.
Nice on.
More topspin was needed. I had a big wind, so 7.5. shot is better, but he still comes short on the right, on the left, on the right side. Yeah. Good luck, James. I'm actually not waiting for you to take your shot. Okay, so at next one we do have to play with the Titan. To have the bike distance and my extra mile with Thorn. I actually have very good connection. I'm full on Wi-Fi. I don't know why this happens. There we go. So here I'm going 4.5 top and maximum to the left side with 10% over adjustment, and then we're gonna be left with a Thorn shot between mid and min distance, and I want to go around 340-350 yards. That will be perfect, but I usually get more, so we'll see what's happening. He did a nice shot. Better to be on the fairway than the rough. That's for sure. I got the roll, so I'm gonna be long again. 358. So I think I'm on 24% slider now. We'll play with those numbers with the Thorn shot with no elevation, power free. should be fine also with a great, right? Apparently no. So I got a 2.2 rings to adjust. I did also a great shot. Look at that. Needed this one to be dropped. Unlucky. Okay, so hole 5, it's the one that I'm struggling a lot to dial it in. Let's use a kingmaker. Yeah, I need a sniper. Looks like I have the opening round wind. Maybe I can dial it in with those adjustments. So 6 means 4.8 rings. Great shot won't save me. So we don't know currently. Maybe perfect was in, maybe was not. I don't know. I think this one and 2 are the hardest holes in the entire tournament to dial it in for pro. Unfortunately, I did had the same wind as in qualifying. So we did some drops in qualifying, but not on this account for sure. Alright, forgot forfeit. Hold 6. This will be played with there it is, the wind. Yeah, let's reduce the wind, but because I have extra miles 6, 8, sorry, but I need extra mile also in the bag, so I'll make another bag for it because I don't need big topper on this tournament. And we use one Kingsmaker. So I have a small wind currently because I won't go full left, full right here. But this should go easy. So I'm using around 370-ish. Yards. You have the 75, that's good. So last time I dropped this one, I offset it a bit to the left because of the wind push, but now I think I should adjust it less because I'm gonna reduce the wind, but we'll see the wind on the next shot. The second shot I'm playing with no elevation mid distance with sniper with around 4 to 5 backs of spin and without any right or left spin. As you can see, I'm in the mid distance. So I'll go 4.8. And let's see if we drop this one. A little more offset to the left there. nice shot. I will have to watch his shot to reproduce it on the second tee. I wasn't paying attention. I was watching if everyone listens or everything is working on the stream. But since nobody's saying something in the chat, I presume that I have an issue, but I'll have to go on with the account here. If you hear me, just leave a message. If you don't, I don't know, leave a message. So hole 7, this I played it with power free ball, 40% on over adjustment with the sniper here. Actually, I made my own table, so I don't need this. So 6.5 means 9.2 rings. Set it a bit too much to the left there. Went a bit hot there.
Thank you.
So hole number 8 will be one with the berserker here. Power 5 bow, 10% over adjustment. And I'm playing it 4.5 top spin, but it is depending on the wind there. Never went over half over that, so. Good right. Not impossible, but it's a really hard shot since the wind is very high on the second shot here. This had to be a must eagle. Let's see, I'm in turn distance. Mid turn distance. We did it. We saved it. I went over mid because it was a strong wind and it was pushing the ball guide. I added also a bit of curl there to compensate for that. So that's why we nailed it in. So 8, 12, it's not good but not that bad either. So if we can go and have the albatross on hole 9, this will be yeah, let's try to get that albatross. I'll use a kingsmaker, power 3, 10% over adjustment with drive. Wait a second, I'll close the app because I see in the stream that it's moving slow. And I'll try to reconnect it. I still have a bit of lag there on the app. Don't know why. I'm connected to. Oh, okay. So I'm connected to the 5G internet. I think the problem was my internet speed for the phone. Yeah, now looks a bit better. So let's go with hole number 9. So I'll use Kingsmaker. That's perfect. That's where I want also to be, around 410. Should be okay, the great left. I don't know if I get the distance here. 404. I went short. I reduced the overpower because last time I went over 428 and it was actually hard to adjust. The second shot I played with minus 10%. It's a tricky shot, but let's try to dial it in. So I'm at max distance. Yeah, I was short this time. Actually watched the stream and shot to see if the phone and the stream is synchronized, so it's actually real time. Okay, so minus 40, we have to kill it on the back 9 to be actually having a chance on getting on top 10. Okay, so if we hit 29, I think we're on the third place. Yeah, because we have the 31 on opening and 14 on the qualifying, so I think any score we will do better than the rest for the opening round, so the tiebreaker will be ours since we have a 31 on it, so this is 28 and here 30, so even with a 28 I think we will be on the top 10. I'll take a break and come back in about 5 or 6 minutes, so see you then. I'm back. So let's start with the back nine. Hopefully we have better luck than last time. So let's go. I need a Tarn here. Oh no, I need a Grizzly here. For the drive.
What we do here is go back, 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 back.
I said curl, it's, I use it only because of the great left. And I don't want to be in the rough. So now I think I'll be a bit short for the Grizzly, so I won't be in the mean distance anymore. But because of it, I'll use 10% elevation this time. Because last time we used the 5% adjustment and we dial it in. Let's get this in. Yeah, straight out the pin side, but 10% was too much, so 5% over adjusting for the first hole, it's exactly what we needed. We'll be right back. 10% for the drive. I'm gonna use a Cataclysm for the second shot. Power play bolt. Half a ball of curl.
Great shot.
The grade should be okay. This should be perfect for the Cataclysm distance. Maybe you can dial it in. Apparently I'm streaming for nobody here, so... Oh, look at him. That's a great shot. There's the hole in one. Thanks. Felipe. So this albatross was a bonus, so we can get to minus 30 now easier.
Great Great shot.
This motivates me to play better. So, katana and quarterback is needed here. No elevation whatsoever. Power two ball. He's gonna go long. No, not really.
Nice
I don't know, great. Whew, I barely touched it.
Nice arm.
Barely touched it, so it almost had been a flyer. So we did great so far. Let's see if we can sink hole number 4. This should be eagle. I did a great last time, so that's why it wasn't in. But I did it every time. Second qualification, opening. I did it every time. So let's do it again. this weekend. I'm using a Kingsmaker here, I will go a bit more than 4.5, so I'll go 4.7 topspin. Oh no, I won't, I will do also 4.5, I will have a so I'm at 375. I'm still long though. So I'll go 26% against Ledger. Without any elevation.
Great shot. Nice arm.
Hopefully we don't gonna get that great shot again. So yeah, I'm around 25% here. And this should be in. You know what? So five, it's again hard to do, but we'll use a Titan instead to reduce the wind. So Sniper and Titan. I have the adjustments already for it, so I don't need any adjustments for this. Thank you. go. On a lower wind, it still breaks the adjustment from the opening round. So we got pretty much everything except for the hole 3. On this round, so we can. Let's get. If I get this, this will be a very good opportunity to. The top 3. So let's try it. Sniper. I'll use the same power 3 ball. I'll go one backspin here. I'll go and go max. And full oval power. Thank you. this down for another Albatross. Two Albatrosses on the back nine. Who would have guessed? One bar of side spin right. perfect shot. Go, baby. Stop by the fringe. Perfect. Like we're killing it.
Perfect shot.
So unlucky for this guy. Almost went in. So hole nine. Who would have guessed that the back nine would go so smoothly? If you ask me, after first nine minus the 14, 32 was just a dream. And maybe we can get 33 here. That should be fine. Ooh, so close to clip the rough. /420 with a great. Well, I think we are in a perfect distance with our sniper. Or a bit too long. I was aiming to get 410, but without that great left, with the great left, it will go a bit on the left, so I'll have a longer distance to the pin, and I think that should be just fine. But the problem here is the angle we're coming in, it's a bit different than what I used to. And dropping it, so yeah, I'll go 15. actually I'm going to go 20 under, so 4.5. Let's see, 4.5 was enough. Not really, but yeah, I'll be very happy with minus 32 on the final round. We miss the Albion on hole 9, but we get the Albion on hole 2 and hole 6. So we compensate there, that's for sure. And also on hole 5, we get the hole in 1. So I'm very pleased with the result. I think this will be a gold if nobody goes with minus 33 in the weekend round. But it will be definitely silver or gold here, that's for sure. So minus 32 on the weekend round. That's amazing. And because this account has very good rounds in the opening, minus 31 and 14 in the qualification, it has the tiebreaker. Look at that, opening round 25-31. Okay, that's all for today, and wish you good luck on your rounds if you still have to finish those, and see you soon. Thank you all for watching.